SX opened the bag. Hey guys, XD shots. And we're just looking about the town now because I accidentally pressed no. And I do not know. And we got our partner who says when he's not gonna listen to us. Why is there a Rhyhorn in the backyard? Or front yard, whatever kind of yard this is. What a card. But why? I guess Rhyhorn just wants to give you a big set off on your journey. Aw, thanks, Rhyhorn. Well, and how does it know? It was known since you were born. After all, good luck, Kite. Go broke and don't worry. You go broke? Why go broke? You'll have a Pokemon by your side, so you'll be fine. Have a nice snack. So Slash, why do you say you're not gonna listen to me? Slash, I know you talked before, you don't have that. Well, it all started like this. I said I'm not gonna listen to you. Yeah, alright. That's not how a story goes, actually. Listen, Battle. Pokemon battles are so much fun. Your enemy makes a move and you try to outdo it. Come on, Slash. You're looking at battling the wrong way. I mean, you're drawing a line of six, isn't that? Can't fight you? No. Come on. No? Yeah, I suppose I could be in the fall. This might be me. I forgot to have a shower. Not talk about your odor. Oh, hi, Photon. Shush. Come on. Come learn how to catch Pokemon with me. I know, I've been catching Pokemon. Sabrina's mom and dad are amazing trainers. That's why she knows so much about catching Pokemon in battle. Well, Mom and Dad may be good, but that has nothing to do with me. Okay, now watch carefully, you two. Three. There are three of us, actually. Let's slap. One obey! Why did she get a fletchling? At what point in time did you get a fletchling? It's no flying type attacks. Yep. So I guess I'll just adjust my camera. Yeah, I know. You have to make a Pokemon wink in order to throw a Pokeball in. This ain't my first rodeo. We haven't been to a rodeo. Black, this competition doesn't concern you.
I'm so scared.
As long as she can help. Whoa, the Pokemon went inside the Pokeball? How do you expect Slash is in there? Trina, what do you think your testing is inside right now? Here, I'll share some Pokeballs with you too. Yes! Kite obtained Pokeballs. Perfect. Thanks. Now, let's get back to catching. Bye! Hello, I need Pokemon in the vicinity! Vicinity! In perimeter? Ooh, a fletchling! If the one poked me when I was asleep, I'm not catching one. Come on. You're not gonna catch a fletchling just because it got poked in the stomach. Oh, in that case, how about you use Scrap? Tail whip. Look, why would you use that thing? Special ability is big beak or big peck. Use tail whip. If you insist. playing the opposite game with me. I didn't say he's gonna listen to you.
I'm so scared. Did he even hear me?
You're whispering very loud, so yes, I can hear you. Let this be a lesson. Hello, Pidgey. What do you want with this pen? Have you seen its final evolved form? Whoa, what a stroke of luck! Yeah, which I don't believe in love, that is just a calm, awesome looking cool face. This last since you're level 7 and he's level 3, I don't want you to attack him. Oh, don't do it! Oh, come on, he's level 3, okay. Don't do that then. Nice! Pidgey was caught! Did you mean captured? Seems like the appropriate thing to say. Captured, not caught. First Pokemon! Fight! My good day! So what's your name, fellow Pidgey? You can call me Nightwing. Is that a space between? No, it's a whole Nightwing. Okay! Oh, come on, your name is Kite. If I didn't spell correctly, I will come back and try again. So, why are you called Nightwing? I'm called Nightwing! The Outdoor Extraordinaire! My favorite thing to do is battle. Well, you're gonna get it. It's time to duel! A Zigzagoon? I think those kind of Pokemon are harmless. Go Nightwing! Alright, let's take two skies!
Why would you say that?
What? I'm a Pokemon. Every Pokemon has a cool entry line.
Is that so?
Yep, Pokemon rule number 199. How many Pokemon rules are there, actually? 2,000? Why are there 2,000 Pokemon rules? Have you seen what happens when Pokemon breaks the rules? Answer extra rules. Just like, will you listen to me? I'm thinking of two. Is it an N and an O? Yep. Why won't you listen to me? I'm not the one you're talking about. Their name is Slash. I have a Pidgey named Nightwing. So basically, you can tell your friends.
What does that mean?
You don't know what that means. You don't know what the word friend means. No wonder you're so angry.
Actually, I'm only like this.
Oh. My apologies then. Now, we'll go find a way. Trust me, let's go in the forest. Okay. Pushy, you little. I'm not pushy. How am I pushy? By telling me to go into the forest like 2 minutes ago? I'm going to heal him right now. Ah, awesome. This is my favorite place to come train. Yet again, I have not learned how to use Twister. Twister? Isn't that super strong punk flying type move that can blow away anything? Aha! That's the move! Really, you guys are mistaken. Twister ain't a flying type move. What is it? A dragon type move? Nailed it. Okay, I don't know what's creepier, that I just nailed that, or you just say nailed.
Scared.
No worries. You have Nightwing with you. Background Explorer Extraordinaire. You said you were an outdoor explorer. Extraordinaire. Something thing like that. You ever said you were your background explorer extraordinaire? What, a hitting in the background scene. Basically,
a cheaper's the way I love.
Background explorer extraordinaire. Oh, Santa Cat. Yeah, I'd be surprised too if that can hurt anyone. Which it cannot. Oh, hold on, there's an item.
A Kakuna.
Are you sure? I almost got my butt kicked by things I do. Don't worry, Nightwing. Once a Kakuna is here, the only moves that can learn are as hard. And really? Yeah, but you're lucky we're not facing a Beedrill right now. See? Harder. Maybe it's just fooling us. How am I supposed to know what kind of move it is? I don't like the coconuts can just tell me. We can't even learn any TM. I have an infestation. I think that's one of its natural TMs. Yeah, remember. You're one of the bug types in these Pokemon having a Pokemon with that move. And it also just hits a lot more damage. I'm scared to ask just what kind of damage. Damage like from a burn, a poison, or a... Honestly, that's not... can't think of anything else like that. Slash, can you? That's why you look so depressed. Yes? One moment! Caterpie. This ought to be a piece of cake. Let's take to the skies. Hiya! Oh, it's good to have someone to talk to. I was gonna be alone forever. You're never alone. You got your friends around. You got a friend around. Oh, you said, I think you mean Slash. You know, I saw a Pampor, and now I see the Pansy. But for some reason, I haven't seen Panseer. So, Nightwing, why have you been trading out in these woods? Find my greatest challenge. Who? Well, yes, I wasn't always solo. I didn't always fly solo. I once had a trainer just like you. Only when we got to the final type gym, I lost badly. Well, can you imagine losing when you train? And then he just dumped me. Dumped me! I promise I won't dump you. That sounds like you're getting rejected. Let's never say that again.
Agree.
Hey guys, if you know how it feels, you'd like to be. He ain't abandoned by someone you always been together. Please leave it in the comment section below. But before we end the episode, we'll see what kind of Pokemon we have here. Okay, it's a Caterpie. Well, Nightwing, see you last. It's time to take you to the sky. Bye, guys. Hey, it's my line.